In my opinion, if you're going to fight the war on terror, a good place to start would be this nation's haunted houses.